This drill is to teach the first movement of the back hip. And that's going to be a linear movement, and you're hooked to the power core 360. You will do this 12 times. Go ahead, Trey. Notice that his back hip is shoving forward. Do it again, please. 12 times you will do this. Notice that his upper body has not turned. This is a lower body action, period. Isolating the lower body. Very good.